Tate Fogelman claiming his first series victory when it matters the most, right at the line. Talk me through that last couple of corners.
Yeah, it was crazy. I know we missed that first big wreck, got through the second one, and it kind of felt like things were starting to go right finally at a super speedway. I've never finished a super speedway race before, so I had a good feeling about it. We lined up there third on the inside and knew we just had to be aggressive. I tried to be passively aggressive there throughout the race and just bided my time, missed the wrecks, but I knew at the end no one was going to give any room to anybody, so I would just push, did the best I could, got pushed from behind, and we were able to do it. I can't thank Young's Motorsports, the guys, enough. Got new partners on the truck this weekend, Foul Life TV, Traeger Grills, and Safari Club International have been a big part of this. To get them a win, first time on the truck, it's been pretty amazing.
It's your 46th series start, your first win, as we said. I know you've thought about this moment. It's not the way you envisioned celebrating it, but what emotion are you feeling right now?
It's crazy. I grew up racing short tracks, I've always wanted to win a NASCAR National Series race. And for it to finally come true, it really means a lot.
Congratulations.
Thank you.